New from overnight, a man is dead following a crash near downtown Milwaukee. It happened around 11:45 last night near 6th and Fond du Lac. Police say a 20-year-old motorcycle rider was struck by two vehicles. One vehicle stayed at the scene and cooperated with police. The other vehicle took off. Police say the motorcyclist disregarded a red light moments before the crash. No arrests have been made.